The stakes are higher in a motorcycle accident case. The injuries are going to be significant. Injuries can range from fractures, road burns, more serious, more catastrophic injuries because you are less protected in a motorcycle. It is extremely important that you need the right lawyer on your side to handle this kind of a case. We have gotten our clients fair and just compensation. In a motorcycle accident case, the insurance company's objective is to pay you the least possible. The insurance companies fight the accident based on liability. Liability means who caused the accident. And many occasions in my past experience, I've seen the person that caused the accident will change the story. And it is extremely important for the lawyer to go to the location of the accident, get the witnesses, get all the tools in the right order, so that your compensation is maximized. In a motorcycle accident case, we take care of your property damage, we get your bike compensated, but most importantly, we get your medical care, we get your lost income, we get your rehabilitation, and we make sure that all these things are done because the insurance company is not willingly going to write a check for you without the attorney putting lots of pressure on this insurance company.